gentlemen, you may be seated. So first, on behalf of Tully Cavilli and Erica, they would like to thank each one of you for attending this momentous occasion, especially those who have traveled afar from Montana and Hawaii. Now, ladies and gentlemen, today we are gathered here for an amazing day, a day of joy, of passion, and of love. A day in which two lives unite as one, in which two pasts become one future. Today, Tully Cavilli and Erica have chosen to share their love with the people that matter most, the people in this room. But truly, today is a day where these two individuals unite their love with the sanctity of marriage. Now, marriage is hard work. Marriage is about commitment. Commitment for one another, to support each other, to be there for each other. Marriage is about compromise. To compromise for one another, to concede to each other's differences, to be open to each other's opinions. Marriage is about sacrifice. To sacrifice one another for the other. To do not what's best for yourself, but what's best for your family. But most importantly, marriage is about love. Now, I've been honored to have known Tully for several years. And of those years, I've known him to be loving, compassionate, and just an unbelievable person. Someone who puts all others before himself. Someone who sacrifices so much for other people. I've been fortunate to consider Tully as my friend. Now, as a friend, I had to ask, why is Erica the one? Why is she so special? And without hesitation, Tully went on to say how she was loving. She was kind. She was sweet. He went to say that the same love that Erica has for his boys, the same love that his boys have for her. He said that she's absolutely beautiful, not only on the outside, but inside. And that their faith in God was the same as well as their faith in each other. Now, Tully continued to speak. He went on and on and on. But the one thing that I remember more than any words was what was in his eyes. His eyes was his love for Erica. It radiated from his body. Now, I had the honor to also talk to Erica and ask her the same thing. And her love and passion was the same for Tully as Tully's expressed for her. But I also asked Erica, why so soon? Why now? And she simply said, because I knew it was right. Now, until that moment, I did not think I could see anyone that would have that same passion, that love, as Tully displayed in his eyes, until Erica displayed the same thing. At that single moment, their love for one another could light up a room. And I knew that they were perfect for each other. So today, two of you will receive a lot of advice as newlyweds. The advice that I could give to both of you is that look you had in your eyes when you told me about the other, that look that you share right now for one another, never lose it. Carry it with you every day. As you wake up, as you see each other, maintain that same look for one another. Now, as I said, today is truly a special day. But what is also so amazing and so special is Tully Cavilli and Erica have decided to share their vows in front of the people that matter most, their friends and their family. So Tully, would you do us the honor and share your vow with Erica?
Erica, I know we both have had our past. We've been married before. And a lot of people think that someone who's been married before, you know, is not worth their time. Showed me that the inside of you is just as beautiful as the outside. And I think the day that I knew that I loved you, we've gone 3 months, 4 months without missing a day between each other. And the day you went to Montana, my very first day, I just felt like a part of me was missing. And then I knew that I needed to do whatever I could to make you my better half. I promise you that I will continue to do whatever I can for the rest of this life and for eternity. I love you and cherish you and be everything that you deserve. Because you deserve more than any man can offer. I love you.
These words are the reason why you guys are here today. They're what you truly feel about each other. What I can tell you is never lose these words. Always remember them. Because in marriage, you will have time of weakness and time of insecurity. When you're weak, allow these words to provide you strength. When you are insecure, allow these words to provide you confidence. And do not forget what you have vowed to one another today. Now, marriage is about commitment. So I ask for both your commitment today. Tali, you first.
Sorry. I wasn't planning on crying, so I wasn't prepared.
Do you, Tali Cadilli, Tali Tadali, take Erica Timbo to be your lawfully wedded wife, promise to love and respect her, standing with her in sickness and in health, in joy and sorrow, to stand united in the face of adversity, and to cherish and love forevermore. And to you, Erica Timbo, take Tali Cadilli, Tolotau, to be your lawfully wedded husband, to promise to love and respect him, standing with him in sickness and in health, in joy and in sorrow, to stand united in the face of adversity, and to cherish and love forevermore. Now, before we exchange rings, we must understand the significance of the rings. As the rings around, there is no end, as your love should have no end. These rings are a commitment to one another. They should display to everyone your love and your support, and that you're devoted to someone. Wear these rings throughout your marriage to show people that you truly have that one love. So, Tali, I'm going to ask you to get Erica's ring. Tali, as you place this ring on Erica's finger, please repeat after me. I give you this ring, as a symbol of my abiding love,
by eternal faith,
and my undying devotion. As this ring encircles your finger, my love will encircle your heart. Erica, please get your ring. Erica, as you place this ring on Tali's finger, please repeat after me. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my abiding love.
As a symbol of my abiding love.
My eternal faith.
My eternal faith.
And my undying devotion.
And my undying devotion.
As this ring.
As this ring.
Encircles your finger.
Encircles your finger.
My love.
My love.
Will encircle your heart. Now, before we conclude this ceremony, I'm going to leave the two of you with one final thought. A thought that I left you with yesterday. Live in the moment. Today is going to be a day filled of emotion, love, passion, joy. But like today, so many days of your life, by the end, it feels as if it went by in a split second. So make sure that you spend those moments together. Because at the end of the day, when we leave this world, all we have are the moments in which we share together. Tali Cavilli, Erica, by the power vested in me in God and man, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Tali, you may kiss your beautiful bride. Now, ladies and gentlemen, please rise. For the first time, I have the pleasure to introduce, the honor to introduce, Mr. and Mrs. Tali Cavilli and Erica Tolotau.